yonder. Looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I appreciate all you've done for us, friend. Doubt we'd have made it here at all, save for your aid.
Buy a little something, won't you? Mind. 'Tisn't always easy, traveling the roads alone. Many thanks, sir.
Not buying? Just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch in my case.
I heard what transpired. Thank you for fighting on my people's behalf. You cannot imagine my relief when I beheld that everyone had made out. Say, would you visit me again once night has fallen? There's all to show.
Sets my thoughts down dark paths as well.
Stomach's complaining. I'll have an early supper. Well met. Looking to make a purchase?
Tis no quiet life, mind. The roads can be perilous.
Hope to see you again.
To browse my wares.
Can I interest you in a room, sir?
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Are we to depart at this hour? I cannot see why we should choose to stumble around in the dark.
Shall we check our packs and be off?
A new day, a new perspective. 'Twas a surprise to find someone living out here, and an old man at that. I wonder what so impelled him to set out to sea.
Curious, isn't it?
Mayhap his maundering will make more sense to us in time.
You've come. Glad I am to see you. Follow me, if you would. It is a strange thing. I ne'er knew how vast the sky was till I left Mal behind. Time and again you have come to my aid. Would that I could repay you in some way. Alas, there is little I have to offer. Yet, if your heart e'er aches for a place to call home, then may this village... No, not the village. If e'er you're in need of a hearth to return to, then let it be mine.
Whate'er trials we may face, I shall see this village and its people safely through them all.
You understand? I have been waiting for you, Arisen.
More soil on me than an unwashed potato.
I'm ill at ease.
I'm just grateful I get to eat it.
A few hours sleep will to help with all of my problems.
Well, Merchant, how am I to be?
It's been a hard day.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
People fear the dragon, yet 'tisn't the threat it seems.
Wish 'twere always night.
Must have taken a wrong turn.
In relation to that, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Oh, pay me no mind. 'Tis one of a servant's many privileges to be entrusted.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look. Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. Excellent. Just what I was hoping for.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. He thinks I know where that is. Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
We have been given a destination. Shall we venture forth?
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment.
Frey, follow me.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Master. Would you mind coming over here?
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
Each to their own. Over here, if you please. We're here, Master.
suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Really now? You mustn't shirk your duty, lest you forget 'tis the Arisen we serve here. Let me get that.
Oi! You can do better than that!
We are under attack!
Bear in mind that the brutes will seek out women with unwavering persistence.
Such single-mindedness makes our enemy predictable. It's not necessarily easier to counter.
Our bow has been knocked off balance. Grab hold and drag it to the ground.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
What do you want?
lighter pack makes for a lighter heart, it would seem.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master? Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
Here we go again.
This battle will not be avoided. It is fight.
It is easily done.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
Perhaps the Arisen has recalled some more pressing business. Perhaps not. I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually. Anywhere if all we do is rest.
It is enough to make camp only when the need arises.
One never can have too many of these.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
This might be worth a read.
Let's have a look then.
It is pleasantly cool here, what with a canopy overhead.
This maze of trees offers ample advantage to rogues and bandits.
I quite agree.
Seem our fight is not yet done.
We fight to arms.
No quarrel here.
Battle is best avoided here.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Here we go again.
If we must, let us finish this quickly.
By your lead.
I hope you weren't expecting mercy.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
I'd say we collect as much as we can carry.
This should be of use. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the element.
Miss Harb, how adorable.
I quite agree. I say it, we trounced our foe, well and true.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. So the fun begins again, eh, Arisen?
We fight. To arms.
It is easily done.
Some sort of chase. I'm not laughing.
In caverns such as these, the monsters thrive.
We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
By your knees.
Let me get that. This is my first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own masters yet to even discover it. You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find. A rare find. Fortune smiles upon us this day.
We must take proper care of it.
Unbelievable.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Naught can threaten. Us if we watch each other's backs.
In truth, I'm unready to part from this place. Might I not be allowed to explore it further?
A covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them.
I've ever seen them.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. I grant you roaring flame.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
It is no great shock to me.
Now then, which way?
What are we tarrying for? Onward, I say. I hope you weren't expecting mercy.